Bakuna doesn't get enough lift on his chip down the right-hand side. It's headed away, but it comes back to Towns midfield. Early ball played through. Here's Fraser Campbell. Wonderful finish by Fraser Campbell. That's brought the home crowd to its feet. Campbell picked his moment to draw the keeper and guide the ball into the far corner for the opening goal. He's one of our own. It's Huddersfield Town 1, Birmingham City 0. What a finish by Fraser Campbell.
Well, Trevor Chalobah there. What an unbelievable pass. Right behind the back four of Birmingham. Superb ball. And Campbell just keeps his head. It looks like he's maybe lost control of the ball. He keeps hold of it. Keeps his composure. And a great finish into the back of the goal. And I can't say they've not deserved it as well on chances created this afternoon. But yeah, Chalobah, absolutely unbelievable pass. And then it's all about the quality of Campbell, wanting to put that ball into the back of the net, determination. And for someone who's worked as hard as he has this afternoon, he deserves that goal.